Hello friends, welcome to Celebrity Nation. In this video, we talk about Natalie Diesel family. If you are a new viewer in this channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more video. Natalie Diesel Reed was an American actress. She born on the 12th July 1967 and she died on the 7th December 2020 at the age of 53. She born to mother Thelma Lee Sherman. In 2003, she married to her husband, Leonard Reed. Natalie has three children. Let's take a look at some beautiful moments of Natalie Diesel's family. All information collected from internet. If I do any mistake in this video, please comment below. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more videos.